A 14-year-old girl's body was found near railway tracks in Aurelia.
The UP chief minister training guns on the media yet again.
अगर आप इंटरनेट पे जाएं और गूगल करें तो आपको एक एक जानकारी मिल सकती है कि कहां पर घटना हुई है. बेंगलोर में घटना हुई क्या नेशनल चैनलों पे दिखाया गया जिस तरीके से उत्तर प्रदेश की घटना को दिखाया गया? तो उत्तर प्रदेश ही दिखाई दे रहा है, उत्तर प्रदेश जानबूझ करके दिखाई दे रहा है और ये चालू लोग हैं, ये चालू लोगों को ज्यादा दिखाई दे रहा है.
बट व्हाइल ही चूजेस टू स्पेंड हिज टाइम ब्लेमिंग द मीडिया, मोर एंड मोर केसेस ऑफ क्राइम्स अगेंस्ट वुमेन कंटिन्यू टू इमर्ज फ्रॉम हिज स्टेट. दिस टाइम द बॉडी ऑफ अ 14-year-old गर्ल found near the railway tracks in Auraya, 3 days after she went missing. After the body was discovered, clashes broke out as outraged villagers took on the cops in the area.
These episodes, these incidents are taking place with impunity across the state of Uttar Pradesh. So even if the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is trying to point at other states and says that that media going after him is something that he is taking an exception to, the fact of the matter is that the law and order situation in Uttar Pradesh continues to really get worsened, and we don't really know whether in the days ahead there will be some kind of a grip that the Akhilesh Yadav administration will be able to have over the situation.
Akhilesh may shoot the messenger instead of taking up responsibility, but as long as he continues to lose control over the law and order situation in his state, the outrage amongst his people will only continue to grow. Bureau Report, Times Now.